Over the past 6 weeks, we've been focusing our efforts on moving Hellblade's combat along the path to completion. And in this diary, we're very happy to be sharing our progress with you so far.
You will walk into the lair of the beast.
Look it in the eye and fight for his soul.
This is your mission. This is your quest.
We had just finished a Senua trailer and we picked one scene and we used that scene to really focus us on finalizing the Senua model, her character, her performance, the mood, everything that defined her.
I'll find you, my love. I promise.
Now we wanted to repeat that same trick but for combat, and so we picked an area of the game that was very combat heavy and we went for it.
Senua is smaller and physically weaker than the Vikings. It was important for us to make her feel vulnerable and not a superhero. Because she's physically weaker, she needs to rely on speed and technical ability to overcome her enemies. Light, heavy and melee attacks, along with blocking and evading, are our core abilities. Understanding the nuance of these and how they flow between each other gives you a speed advantage in combat. In order to make this feel fast, smooth and responsive, we have to set up hundreds of parameters in the combat editor that Mel created.
The combat editor allows us to build, edit and control every aspect of the combat system in real time. With it, Juan, Chris and others on the team can bring together animations, effects, transitions, sounds and gameplay to get the effect that they want.
The motion capture shoot gave us a ton of information to work with, but it's really only the start of the process. Both GTEC and I then had to go through all of the data and edit and polish it by hand to get exactly what we needed. Afterwards, we then added animated cameras and facial expressions to Senua to emphasize her reactions in combat.
A goal and a challenge for Hellblade was to give the player all feedback without the use of an on-screen HUD. So, taking cues from action movies, everything had to be communicated visually and with sound.
Every attack has a strength, damage, and effect associated with it. We built an effects table that allows us to specify what particle effects, post effects, etc., get associated with each strike. We show enemy health with visible cuts and bleeding, and we show Senua's health with a combination of post-process effects. If I let Senua get hit here, you'll see blood splats appearing onto the screen, and then as you get more wounded, we bring in a vignette and slowly desaturate the screen as well.
We also added a new multi-opponent system, allowing the player to switch effortlessly between multiple enemies at the same time. These fights are very challenging as enemies surround you from all sides. Rather than pulling back the camera or adding wide sweeping moves, we instead wanted to reinforce the idea that how you position yourself in combat is very, very important.
Everything was staged so that we had a good series of combat encounters, a good visual progression throughout the level, and a story through line that weaved it all together.
So The majority of this level is made out of individual kit parts, which allows me to iterate and change and set dress with speed. There are some areas which are bespoke, like the Helheim Tower over here in the background. Using real-world reference, we set up the lighting and atmospherics. These can be dynamically changed in gameplay to portray Senua's mood. Then we heightened the effects of these to give the final look.
Sound is very important for understanding combat. Every attack type has a unique sound effect and vocal quality. We also use 3D positional sound so that you can know where an attack comes from, even when they are attacking from behind. For the music, we use one of Andy LaPlega's combat tracks and split it into sections. Then I will tie the music system to gameplay to dynamically follow the action.
Combat development doesn't end here, and everything you've seen is still work in progress. We've got plenty more to do, but we do feel like we've made some big strides forward. Now we move on to our new challenge with renewed confidence.